Smile Money here. Now, my channel, I don't do a lot of product reviews, so this isn't going to be one of those. This is more of a thank you to Pete from the Armory Channel. Pete has a sponsor, ThruNite, who gives him flashlights to do testing on and product reviews and videos. And then he has already selected the ThruNite flashlights that he likes best. So the extra ones now that he's getting, he gives out to his subscribers, the ones that contribute to his channel. And I was lucky enough on this one to be selected for the giveaway. And I really appreciate that, Pete. Thank you. Because what he gave me was a ThruNite Archer 2A. And you can just see that down there. And this one is operated with two AA batteries, AA batteries. And it has various modes that are controlled by this little white dot. This one here, they call Firefly, which is just enough just to see. And really, it doesn't distract much. So wouldn't use up a lot of power either. But it is visible for doing things up close. And then it gets bigger and more powerful. It goes up to 400 lumens. And then when you hold it down, each one of the modes you can put it into strobe by holding it down. The other thing that it does is it remembers when you turn it off and on what mode you were in last, and it goes on to that mode other than strobe. It doesn't do that for strobe. Now, I really like this light. Like I said, 400 lumens is pretty bright. And so I did, with some little bit of caution, gave it to my grandson just to show, see if he could learn how to function it pretty quickly, and to see if he could operate it and get his impression of it. So I'd like to show a little bit of that video. I want to thank you for watching. Bye.
And then so you get so big working.
Pretty much it for the armors, guys. Now we move on to the cool stuff, guys. And this is the weapon. So we got some crazy.
Look at that big white.
Get out the aerial.
Look at it.
Mm-hmm.
Right there on the wall.
Back around a bit.
That's gigantic.
So with the Ariana Grande gun, like, this is where it gets really weird. Ariana Grande bone, flint in Ariana.
Wait, it's not bone.
Pretty much, these things are so weird. The craft is pretty fancy. It's like a track and stuff. I mean,
okay, make it blink.
We'll start by spawning her in. We have our bow.
Good job.
And then
don't shine it in my eyes.
But like it's smaller now.
Hey,
smaller.
Don't aim it at me.
It's big, right?
Don't shine it in your eyes. Don't look. Ever.
It gets the front.
It'll burn your eyeballs.
How I turn it off? Like this?
Nope, look at it. Yep, that back button. Good job, bud.